The line. Big hit in the far corner as the pace of this one starts to pick up. And now, speaking of pace and picking up, we've got a scrap as Bull is throwing him with McGinn. Jamie taking a couple of good shots from Bull so far, but hanging in. Still going at the faceoff dot near side. Right hands for each of them. McGinn comes inside on Jared Bull, and now they're tied up, and the linesman will break them up. A couple of big ones thrown to that one, Rob.
Yeah, there was. And I like to see Jamie McGinn coming across and addressing it. It's the first time, it seems like, all preseason long when there's been a big hit. And if you're going to back it up with a fight, go do it. And you're going to see what starts this. Bull is just going to run over McCabe here in the corner. Look at this. Got his head down. Bang. And right from that, you're going to see McGinn come across and address. And too many times this season when things like this has happened, it's just kind of let go. They've forgotten about it. They haven't addressed it. Well, it's time they decided. And I'm glad to see he realized it, saw what happened, put the brakes on, and he went at Bull. And that was an excellent job by both men. Two big guys throwing some big punches. But Bull, very experienced fighter, and he's a big, strong man, so give Jamie McGinn an awful lot of credit.
We'll have to see what comes out of that. That was a good, clean hit as McCabe was reaching for the puck.